bet heavily on the opening of the first section of the high-speed rail link in September and the belief that faster journey times will attract more passengers.
Well, the company is bullish about the future. They say they've already introduced cheaper fares, that from September there will of course be faster journey.